Good morning, Alatoona. I'm Presley Robertson.
And I'm Nick Smith, and you're watching The Anchor.
It's Thursday, March 21st. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and pause for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now please pause for a moment of silence.
Helm applications are here. Our student government is one of the most involved and exciting leadership extracurriculars at Alatoona, and we are looking for next year's leaders. Applications are currently available and will be due by 4 p.m. next Monday, March 25th. See Mrs. Carter or Mrs. Tatum for more info.
Baking brings friends together in today's short film.
I'm just like every week, like it's just like such a. I gotta check this, I'll be back. Yo, bro, it was good seeing you again, man.
Yo, it was a lot of fun, bro.
Yeah, dude. Hey, thanks for the bread, dude. That was so fun.
Of course, bro.
I'll see you on the hike, dude.
I'll see you, I'm hyped. 2 weeks?
2 weeks, man.
Alright, y'all, I gotta get off.
Yo, before you get off, if you wanna play games on Sunday?
Dude, I can't. I'm going on a hike with my friend Margo.
Who's Margo?
Margo Sierra. He goes to our school. He's kind of my best friend.
Dude, you're always hanging out with that stupid Margo. Why can't you, like, ever hang out with us?
You know what? You're right. I can hang out with you on Sunday.
Hey, man, you ready for the hike?
Coming out with
it. Okay. What's up?
I told my friends I could play today.
Why? We already had this schedule. This was a plan. This was a set plan.
But I don't know. I just feel like I need to spend more time with them because I'm always spending time with you.
You know what, dude? I'm gonna go hike anyways.
You can't do that though because you're sick.
Who's gonna stop me?
My friend Margo Sierra, he passed out on the trail, he's sick. I don't know what to do. Thank you.
looks like bread.
News right now. The girls finished third this past Saturday, battling some of the big boys in the state of Georgia. Freshman Wesley Myers topped her freshman record from last week by shooting the lowest regular season round by any Alatoona female golfer, 78. Wesley finished second in the individual competition, and junior Lauren Clark also had a top 20 finish, 17th. Congrats! A busy week on the links preparing for this week as the Bucks are prepping for next week's Cobbs County Championship. Golf meets versus Harrison on Monday, and North Cobb, Kennesaw Mountain, and North Cobb Christian on Wednesday. Let's light up the links, ladies. Our ladies' soccer team is currently ranked 30th in the nation. Yes, I said nation. Girls' soccer remains undefeated after destroying Rome at home for senior night. They now go onto the road against some tough region opponents. Good luck. Baseball continues to battle through the region, advancing in the state rankings after a 5-game winning streak. Anthony Planeta is currently leading the team in batting average and on-base percentage, batting .448 and on-base .515. Senior Logan Grass and junior Cooper Underwood lead the pitching rotation with 42 strikeouts apiece. We here at Anchor Sports are launching a new sports series entitled Tough Moments. Today's Tough Moment features pitcher Cooper Underwood. Watch this.
This is Tough Moments in Buck Baseball.
Hey, keep doing it, Coop. There we go, 1-5.
I'm good.
He's a freaking donkey.
You just saw a tough moment in Buck baseball.
Immigration, quickly. Lacrosse battles tonight at Buck Stadium. Girls at 6:30. So that's it for your Thursday morning sports report. See you tomorrow.
The student of the day is Ethan Huangbo. Ethan was very kind to help Mr. Sanford with setup for open house. He volunteered without pause and came to our rescue with the heavy lifting and placement of tables. Thank you for your muscles, Ethan. Great job. Please go up to the front office during your lunch to receive your reward. And that's all for today, Alatoona.
Check back with us tomorrow morning for more.
Thanks for watching and have a smooth sailing day.